But some businesses are not rushing to open the doors just yet. Eyewitness News reporter Kevin Hayes checks in on the theater scene and why they're not rushing customers back to the turnstiles.
The past year has been really difficult for every business, and the movie theater business is no different.
Major movie theaters like AMC, Regal, and Cinemark have taken hits in the millions each quarter as COVID-19 cases surge. Thousands of jobs cut back or completely gone. Federal relief to businesses have helped, and now there's nationwide efforts to reopen.
Health and safety is our top priority. So we want to be sure that not only are we opening and welcoming guests back, but that we're doing that in the right way, in a safe way.
Now, corporate, more chain-like theaters, they're going to have that financial backing to get customers back into seats sooner. But here at more independent venues, well, there's going to need to be a lot more planning to get the community back in these seats.
This theater has been here for, you know, 80, 90 years, and it has gotten through things, and we will do it again, and we are doing it.
Largely backed by different grants and community support, Berwick Theater Executive Director Laura Noor says theaters have to be meticulous and flexible.
You kind of go forward and think, all right, we're going to make plans, and then I think everyone is kind of aware of the fact that that can change.
With limited resources and staff, independent movie theaters make it work to preserve more than the titles on screen.
It's been a challenge, certainly. We're just really happy to be open, to have been open when we were.
For many, it's about more than any budget bottom line.
It means a lot to a lot of people, and that is really what keeps you motivated to make sure that, you know, we will find a way.
In Berwick, Columbia County, Kevin Hayes, Eyewitness News.
Cinemark will be reopening its Pennsylvania theaters on Friday, and meanwhile, the Berwick Theater has a board meeting this week to help plan their reopening.